rules in the American West. So, okay, you know, layer it up. That's why
mix
you forget
and match,
about it, right?
Right?
Right.
Okay, we're going to go to something really special.
Oh, cool.
This is a hummingbird ring. Hummingbird turquoise, and you're also going to get mother of pearl. And that is a substantial mother of pearl for
gold.
Under $100, right? That
yes.
color is like honey. $92.45. We've got four easy payments of $23.11. J352-863 is your item number. You know what I love that you've captured? Not only like something very feminine and beautiful, but your pieces still have so much like strength and substance to them.
Well, thank
the
you.
Symbol of the hummingbird
oh, my
is
gosh.
Very special.
Well, you know, to survive in the desert Southwest, whether you're a flower or a hummingbird or a butterfly or a dragonfly or a woman, right? We all have to be strong. And so I love the just how this captures all of that. You know, the hummingbird is a symbol of that reminder that we should all take time to appreciate the sweet nectar of life.
Oh, I love that.
You know, and they're coming around my garden like crazy right now because we finally got our sprinkler system to work. So we've got beautiful red flowers, which they love. And, you know, when you look at a hummingbird and you see how strong it is, it's small. You know, you may think it's delicate mm-hmm. and dainty. No, it has such strength to be able to just, you know, live in the air, right? Live and breathe and, you know, just survive with all that wonderful flitting around and just like, you know, enjoying that sweet nectar of life. It's amazing.
It's an absolutely beautiful piece. And you know, the second, if you've ever been so lucky, and I say lucky, to see a hummingbird in nature, it really is almost like a good omen,
a blessing.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of that little extra touch of positivity that you can still be resilient, just
right.
like the hummingbird. So maybe you're going through a season and it's a little tough, right? We all have seasons like that. Mm-hmm. Maybe this could be yeah. that ring. Tiana's like, I hear you, girl. Yep, I'm with you. Maybe this could be that ring because, you know, I always say, Carolyn, when you wear a ring, it's kind of a treat for you, right? You
right.
get to look down and you get to
Absolutely.
See this.
Absolutely.
Maybe this
she
is
knows.
That little reminder.
Deanna and I have this conversation all
yeah.
the time because Deanna sends me just what I need. She just knows when I need it.
Yeah.
And it'll be a picture of her hand on a steering wheel with one of our rings.
Oh, I
you
love
know?
It.
And the sun just capturing the gemstone or the silver work so beautifully. And I know mm-hmm. she's being careful.
Yes.
It's a red light.
But
it's
like
not
it
while she's driving.
For me. Like
yes, you get
me.
To see
yes.
it.
Yeah,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right? Absolutely. But you're sharing it with me, which I appreciate as well. Yeah. You know, so we talked about the hummingbird. That's a single mm-hmm. casting of sterling silver
so pretty.
On top, which is set with that beautiful, glorious turquoise gemstone
Sorry.
On top of golden mother
so
of pearl.
Pretty.
And golden mother of pearl is very, as you know, because you
yeah.
know your gems. It's very difficult to find, especially in this size, not only north,
right.
south, east, west, but the thickness of it as well to create that beautiful cabochon.
Now look at this lift here.
Some people call it gold lip because it does just form on the lip, on the edge
oh, sure.
of the white mother of pearl. So this is a huge piece
yeah,
of golden mother of pearl.
Gorgeous. It also allows for you too, if you do like to wear gold jewelry, you wear this piece,
You're right.
right? Because it still will work with your gold. You
yeah.
just kind of have to have like a joining color to kind of be a great mediator for you.
Right.
So you can definitely wear this one. But I just think what a special treat for you. If you're looking for really something to say, you know what, this next season, I'm going to be like a hummingbird. I'm going to be resilient. You know, that's
I'm
going to
appreciate the sweet
yeah.
nectars of life.
I love
you know,
that.
I love that. It's almost like what the turtle reminds us of, too.
Mm-hmm.
You know, stop and smell the roses along the way.
Wait,
you know,
slow and steady wins the race?
Wins the race, right?
Is that right?
Yeah, absolutely.
So. And the
right? But stop
tortoise
and
the hare?
Smell the roses along the way. Enjoy the sweet nectar
yeah.
of life,
yeah,
right?
That's good.
And
that's
so
good.
Don't you think a ring like this would be a great reminder for ourselves? Or how about giving, you know, we're all so stressed out. Can you imagine, you know, someone who just went off to college
mm-hmm.
in your life, you know, for the first time, some wonderful young lady who's feeling a little overwhelmed, you know, she would love this.
Yeah, that's a good point.
And what a great, you know, as she's studying or going about her day to look down and be reminded.
I love that. $23.11 on those four easy payments. J352-863 is going to be your item number. It's a great opportunity to take advantage of that gorgeous hummingbird. I think we have another hummingbird in our entire show. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Hey, another collector's piece. Take a look at this. This is an actual penny. Oh, how cool is this?